Hello and welcome. To open a DBF file in LibreOffice, all you have to do is go to File, Open, navigate to the location of a file and double-click it. Then pick the character set, press OK, and there you go. You can select all and double-click the dividers between the columns to get the columns in the right distance. And you can also actually just drag and drop a file into LibreOffice Calc, and it will simply open in a new window. I hope this helped. Please like and leave a comment. Ciao!